Welcome students in the organic chemistry lecture series. Today in this video we are going to study about the examples of Michael addition reaction. In previous video we have seen about what is Michael addition reaction. In that video we have seen in detail the reaction as well as mechanism of Michael addition reaction. In this video we are going to see few examples, but before watching this video, if you have not watched the previous video about Michael addition, then do watch that video first and then do watch this video to understand the examples. So we'll start the examples of this Michael addition reaction. Before that, I will explain in briefly that Michael addition reaction is nothing but the reaction of Michael donor and Michael acceptor. Michael donors are the compounds with active methylene group and Michael acceptors are the alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compounds, and there is a addition of Michael donor and Michael acceptor in basic conditions. Okay, so we'll start our examples. The first example of this reaction is consider this as a starting material C6H5CH double bond CH CO OC2H5 plus CH2 CO OET CO OET. These are the starting material, and on arrow conditions are, you know, triethyl amine is used as a base here, C2H5TCl, and the solvent is ethanol C2H5OH. We have to find out the product. Okay, now see here, by observing the starting material you will clearly understand that this reaction is the Michael addition reaction, because this component, see this is carbonyl group, this will be the alpha carbon and this will be the beta carbon, so this is alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound, so it is Michael acceptor. Okay, this is acceptor because it has alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound, and if you see this group, then you will find here that this CH2, this is active methylene group, so this is a donor. Okay, and you know Michael addition reaction is nothing but the reaction of Michael donor and Michael acceptor in presence of basic condition. So as I explained in the previous video, this active methylene carbon is attached to beta carbon. See this active methylene group carbon is attached to beta carbon, remember. Okay, and one of the hydrogen of active methylene, hydrogen of active methylene group is attached to alpha carbon. Okay, so this is just to write the product to understand the what will be the product for this reaction. So by this way you can easily understood, you just have to do that, the active methylene carbon, you attach this active methylene carbon to this beta carbon, and one of the hydrogen of this active methylene carbon will be attached to here, so it will become CH2, and this will there will be the remove double bond. So what will be the product? See, the product will be C6H5 as it is, CH Okay, here it will be the single bond. Now here is a double bond. Here there will be the addition of hydrogen on this carbon, so it will become CH2. Then C2H5 as it is, and here on this beta carbon you have to add CHCOOET, and here you will see here there will be COOET again. So this will be the product, final product of this Michael addition reaction. So this product is called as Michael adduct. So remember, this is very simple. If you go mechanism wise, then also you can first of all, what you have to do, you have to take this Michael donor, and the base will abstract this proton, and here there will be generation of carbanion enolate. This enolate will attack nucleophilically on this beta carbon in the second step, and there is a formation of this product. We have seen the mechanism in the last video, but though to write the product fast, you just have to remember this sentence that active methylene carbon you have to attach it with beta carbon of acceptor, and one of the hydrogen of this active methylene group you have to add into the alpha carbon of the acceptor, and finally you have to write down the product. So this is the example of Michael addition reaction. Okay, so further application you can write here. If you treat this with NaOH, that means if hydrolysis is carried out, then there is a hydrolysis of this ester functionality, or this is the ester group, okay, COOET. So it will be converted into COONA, and finally protonation of that COONA will result into the carboxyl group. Okay, so I will write here the product of further application of this product. Okay, so it will become C6H5CH CH2COONA, and here it will be CHCOONA, again this will be COONA, and if you treat this further with HCl, then this sodium will be replaced by H, and the product will be C6H5CH CH2COOH, and here it will be CHCOOH COOH. Okay, so this is the product. You just have to remember that this is the final product of Michael addition reaction only, but if there is a ester group into the product, and if you treat it with NaOH, then you will get this salt, and this salt further on acidification will give this product. So this is the application of Michael addition reaction. Okay, so now we will see the next example. I think this example is clear to you, so we'll move towards the next example of this Michael addition reaction. Okay, now consider the second example. These are the starting material CH COO C2H5, double bond CH COO C2H5 plus CH2 COO C2H5 and CN, and the arrow condition will be the same. There will be triethylamine base C2H5 taken thrice N, and solvent will be C2H5OH. Okay, Now you see here, you will clearly understood that this is the active methylene group. So this will be Michael donor, because it has active methylene group. And you see here, this will be the alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound. This is a carbonyl group, so this carbon will be alpha and this carbon will be beta. If we consider this carbonyl group, then this will be alpha and this will be beta, because this is a symmetric. This will be the acceptor, remember. So what you have to do, you have to add this donor to the acceptor. So this active methylene carbon will be attached to beta carbon, and one of the hydrogen of this active methylene carbon will be getting attached to with this alpha carbon, and finally we get the product in this way. So I will write here the product of this reaction. Alpha carbon will get one more pro hydrogen, so it will become CH2. Rest of the group will be added as it is. Here there will be CH, COO, C2H5, and this active methylene carbon will be getting attached here, CH2, COO, C2H5. Here there will be CN. Okay, here is only one hydrogen, not CH2. So here there will be only CH. Okay, so this is the product, Michael adduct, we can say Michael adduct. So simply just the addition of Michael donor and Michael acceptor will give the product. Okay, so I think this example is also very clear to you. Now we'll see another example. Consider the next example. Suppose methyl vinyl ketone is there, CH3, C double bond O, CH double bond CH2 plus CH2 COO C2H5 C double bond OO C2H5. Arrow condition will be same, C2H5 three times nitrogen, C2H5 OH, that means triethylamine and alcohol. Again you will see here, this is active methylene group, so it is donor. Okay, and this is alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound. This carbon will be alpha, this carbon will be beta, so it is the acceptor. So I will write here the product. The product will be very simple. You just have to add this active methylene carbon to this beta carbon, and one of the hydrogen of this active methylene group you have to add to this alpha carbon. So the product will be like this, CH3, C double bond O, CH2, CH2, CH, COO, C2H5, COO, C2H5. So this is the product. So again, very simple. Just have to add the acceptor with donor. Okay. We'll take another example very quickly. Suppose same acceptor is there, CH3 C double bond O, CH double bond CH2 plus CH2 CO CH3 and COO C2H5. Again reaction conditions are same, and what will be the product? CH3 CO CH2 CH2 CH CO CH3 COO C2H5. These conditions are same. So these are the few examples of this Michael addition reaction. This is a very simple reaction. This is the only addition of Michael acceptor and Michael donor. So in this video we have seen the example of this reaction. In next video we will meet another named reaction. So have a nice day. Thank you.